next contestant and our first over 25 of the year, 26-year-old wedding singer Nathaniel Willemse needs all the confidence he can get.
Coming today was not an easy decision. I'm 26.
I'm not getting any younger. If I get a no today, it may be a case of me just throwing in the towel.
I'm worried about this because
I've been trying to get that break for a while. And to have it all collapse, that could be heartbreaking.
I definitely don't want to be a wedding singer for the rest of my life.
Now, I'm going completely crazy.
I'm hoping everyone out there is going to like what I have to give.
What's your name?
Nathaniel.
Nathaniel. Welcome to the X Factor, Nathaniel.
Thank you.
How old are you, man?
26.
26. So this is the dream. This is all you want to do.
Definitely, definitely. You know, I've got one goal, to be a successful, recording artist. And this is a stepping stone for me to see how far I can go,
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm singing Gravity. It's sung by John Mayer.
Okay, man.
This is an audition, right?
Yeah.
You look great, you can sing, but I found it boring.
Boring? Boring smoring?
I did. Like, I want to not only have something good to look at and something good that I can hear, I want to feel like your personality as well. I found you very...
Crazy. That was so magical. I just wanted to jump on that plane and travel around the world with you. Except I'm married, so I can't, so that was just in my head. I found you captivating.
Nathaniel.
Yes.
Mel's right. You've got to give it your all, man. It's too laid back, it's too cool. And you are cool, you look great, the girls love you, that's great. But you got to switch on. Right, we got a vote. Mel.
There's no doubt that you can sing. There's no doubt about that. But do you have that X factor? I don't think so. So it's a no from me.
I think you're one of the most exciting things we've seen so far. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Nathaniel, not 1 ounce of me found that boring. I could listen to that voice all day. What a tone. Huge yes from me.
Thanks, sir.
Yes,
Nathaniel. We'll see you in boot camp, man. You got 3 yeses.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
See you then.
Cheers.
Even though he's hot and he can sing, boring.
Gonna prove Mel B wrong.
Definitely that I'm not boring.
It gives me.